the meeting of the Standing Committee of Finance on the 11th August 2020, the Finance Secretary, Government of India, clearly stated that the central government is not in a position to pay the mandatory GST compensation of 14% for the current year. So this refusal to compensate the state is nothing short of betrayal on the part of the Modi government, betrayal of state governments and of the people of India. So on the other hand, the central government continues to profiteer from unilateral cesses which are not shareable with states, and they corner this revenue. There are other announcements like the national education policy that should really worry us, because, and it is a setback, it is actually a setback of for progressive, secular and scientific values. And it actually displays, it reveals the insensitivity of what the states have, to what the states have been saying. There are other problems of students and examinations. These are also being dealt with uncaringly